Hello friends, welcome to the channel Trading Strategies. Today is 9th July 2020. Now we'll discuss how to trade tomorrow. So in my yesterday video, I explained the levels for today. So almost the levels performed very well. And tomorrow, how we are going to trade in Nifty, Bank Nifty and two stocks. One is Ambuja Cement, another is Hindalco. These two stocks, how to trade tomorrow, we'll see. Today's video. Friends, before going to the technical charts, I request all of you, if you are not subscribed to this channel, please subscribe. I am explaining every day one stock for the next day trading. So tomorrow's trading, that is 10th July, how we are to trade, we'll straight away we'll go to the technical chart of Nifty and we'll see. See, this is the technical chart of Nifty on a daily basis. If you see the entire rally, this drop is almost retracing every day. So this continuous, the up movement is going on, but the big hurdle is this one, 10,830, 840 kind of levels. Because if you see the entire momentum from, this is the drop rally from drop. This rally, this drop retraced 68%, 61.8%. From here to here, again, it came back. And this rally 61.8%. From again, from this point to this point, this rally again retest to 61.8%. Now, this drop, rally, drop, and the rally, this rally retraced 61.8%. So, this is continuously processing. The drop should happen at least 38.2% drop, then only we can expect a decent rally. So now this is in a consolidation zone of the Nifty. So going forward, if you see today's chart, today's candlestick, it is inside bar. So this is the big bearish bar and previous day doji and a consolidation. These 4 days it is consolidating the index. So we have to wait which side it breaks. This is the high. And the low is this one. So we have to wait tomorrow or maybe Monday which side it breaks. So on the downside around 10,680, on the upper side 10,850. So we have to wait and see which side it breaks. Then that side maybe another 100-150 point either upside or downside we will see in coming days. So exclusively tomorrow how we have to trade Nifty we'll see now on 15 minutes. So this is a 15 minute chart of Nifty. So if you see today, small rally, base rally, but last half an hour or so it is because of the option expiry, weekly option expiry, there may be some momentum or something. I don't consider this is a decent rally in the last half an hour. So, but tomorrow, if the price goes to this area, there can be a shorting opportunity keeping 30 point as a stop loss. On the downside, if price comes to around 10,750 kind of levels, we can go for a long entry and keeping a 30 point stop loss, aiming for 60 point profit either side. If you are shorting, you can aim for a 60 point profit on the down. If you are buying on the downside, aim for a 60 point profit. So that way we can trade Nifty tomorrow. Now we'll see the Bank Nifty, how we have to trade tomorrow. This is Bank Nifty daily chart. If you see this today candle, it closed inside this. Even Bank Nifty also, if you see this, this is the yesterday candle, it closed within the can range of the yesterday candle. So we have to wait here also for the breakout. The highest side, this is the breakout level, 23,080. On the downside, this low of this candle, that is so 22,490 or 500 kind of levels. Now if you see the interesting factor in Bank Nifty also, the same as like Nifty, it is moving up, retracement, This retracement testing at 61.8% and falling again, it went and tested this 61.8% of retracement and it closed above this level. The next level is 23,800 or 23,900. But the important thing is 23,080 or 23,100 kind of levels may give some hurdle to the Bank Nifty. So we have to watch carefully. And only on closing basis, if closed above 23,100, we can expect a decent rally in the Bank Nifty. According to that, we can trade Bank Nifty on a positional basis. For intraday purpose, we will see on a 15-minute chart. So, this is the 15-minute chart of Bank Nifty. If you say today, the entire day is in a small range only. So, the range has not given any breakout. This last 15 minutes or 30 minutes, 45 minutes, whatever the thing, that is because of the weekly option expiry. So, it has given small upside. But overall, if you see the entire day, it is a range bound. So, tomorrow, this is the area where we can go short and keep a stop loss of 100 points. On the downside also, if it comes to around 22,600 kind of levels, we can go for an entry. A long entry and keeping a stop loss of 100 points. And whenever you are keeping stop loss of 100 points, aim for 200 or 250 points as a profit target. So that way we can trade tomorrow Bank Nifty. So we'll see two stocks for tomorrow intraday trading only. One is Ambuja Cement, another is Hindalco. This is Ambuja Cement. If you see, this is the supply area. It tested 1, 2, 3 times it failed to cross. Today it given a breakout on the upside. So breakout level is 198.95. You can say 199. And also if you see this retracement, it has given 61.8% retracement is 200 rupees 25 paisa and closed today above that level. So now our trade idea for tomorrow only for intraday. Any pullback in the morning hour or in the afternoon, wherever the price comes to around 199 kind of levels, we can go and for a entry. So this way we can 199 rupees is our entry and keep a stop loss below today's low. Today's low, that is below this one. So 195 and aim for a target of 203 or 205 kind of levels. So previously we saw that extension of that this movement. Maybe up to 205. 205 is our target and keeping a stop loss at 195. So that is the trade plan for tomorrow, Ambuja Cement. The another stock is Hindalco. Friends, this is Hindalco daily chart. If you see today, it closed the previous supply, right? So this is the gap area, this gap supply, it closed above. And the big hurdle for Hindalco is here. This is the supply area. So tomorrow we have to trade either way. If the price goes to around 168 kind of levels, we can go for a short entry, right, and keep a stop loss of only 2 rupees. If the price comes to this lower level, this level, if price comes to this level at 158 kind of levels, we can go for a long entry and keeping a 2 rupees stop loss. Aim for a 4 rupee 50 paisa as a target. So simple trade plan for Hindalco. If price goes up, there is a supply at 167-168 kind of levels, there we can go for a short entry and keep a stop loss of 2 rupees. If price comes down to 158 or 159 kind of levels, go for a long entry, keep a stop loss 2 rupees. So that way we can trade Hindalco tomorrow. So friends, that's it. Today we discussed about Nifty, Bank Nifty and two stocks for tomorrow's trade, that is Ambuja Cement and Hindalco. Thank you so much for watching this video. If you like it, please share it to your friends.